If A or B equals 2, what is the value of 4B over A? Here, simply notice that B over A is a result of A over B flip, which is 2 over 1. In other words, this is equal to 4 times, if you flip 2 over 1, you get 1 over 2, which is equal to 2. So the answer is C.